like you to meet the beautiful Rita, A4369059. And Rita is a one-year-old female brown and white Cavalier King Charles Japanese chin mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from West Covina on November 27th. Erin, what can you tell us about Rita?
She is very outgoing. She likes other dogs. She's treat motivated. She's very curious. She's looking around at all the action that we have going on today. She loves scratches and laps.
She's
and
just soaking up the affection.
She is a happy dog. She smiles all the time. She just has this kind of perma smile on her face when she's getting love and attention. And she just deserves a really good home that can kind of let her blossom and be the great dog that she is.
Fantastic. Rita weighs 13 pounds. Our vets have noticed here that she does have a luxated patella on one of her legs, so that will need some attention from a vet. But we think she is well worth any medical attention that she's going to need. And she's otherwise seems really happy and healthy. So please come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Rita. She's absolutely beautiful.